Due to coronavirus, all of us are facing severe hardships. So it is up to us to make use of our time efficiently. We can start making use of our time efficiently by playing board games with our loved ones and spending efficient time with them. We can play board games such as Snake and Ladder, Ludo, or anything that might fascinate you. You can also start taking up the hobby that you have always been doing, such as cooking or reading a book or anything that you might like. Apart from that, it is also very important for you to take care of your physical, mental and emotional well-being. Most of us tend to overthink whenever we are alone. So it is time for us to pen down our thoughts or talk about our feelings and emotions to our loved ones. Also, by that way, it can also help us to stay optimistic, and we all should be faithful that this entire situation will get over soon and everything will be back to normal. So start focusing on your physical health as well. Eat healthy, eat nutritious food, and start focusing on your fitness by going out for a small walk in your terrace or doing some meditation or anything. Even some of you like to do yoga or anything. Just start doing it. Because if you're not making use of this chance, when are you going to do it? It's time for you to start doing anything, any hobby or anything that might make you relaxed or composed or anything. So I would like to say that it is enough of us, all of us being slaves to coronavirus, and let's start being a master to it. With that, I would like to conclude my entire 1 minute of presentation by saying that we should be stress-free, innovative and creative no matter what is going on in our lives. Thank you.